You know, if your friend had just cooperated, she may have been able to get out of here alive.
What makes you think she hasn't?
Trust me. When my boy wants something, he gets it.
Where's Glenn?
You don't worry about him. I want you to make it through this. I want to make you better.
What's that mean?
I'm sorry it turned out this way. I thought you both would have made it through. She decided to leave, and I couldn't let that happen. Take a second. Look, I know this is hard, but the next few minutes are going to be really, really unpleasant.
Do whatever you want. Don't kill me.
Glenn, what we're doing is going to help a lot of people, including your friends. You want to help them, don't you?
Yes.
I want you to do push-ups. You look like a strong young man. I bet you could do 1,000 push-ups with the proper motivation. Let's see you do 1,000 push-ups. If you can do them with your face directly over this shard, I'll let you and your friends go.
Please, don't make me.
Do it, or I'll kill you. And then go inside and kill your little girlfriend.
Okay.
You need to see this, Annie. Good job, Glenn. Caleb, we might actually have to let these kids go. One catch, though.
Son of a bitch.